Nobody is ever on time anymore. First he changes the meeting spot, and now he's late. I don't know why Craven stands for this behavior.
Hey, you waiting around to finally hear more of my jokes?
Spider-Man, you can't be here right now. I won't let you mess up this deal.
A deal, you say? What are we looking at here? Collectible comics, vintage bobbleheads, or is it high-powered weapons?
They're in the bunker.
Actually, we're here to deliver some revenge, courtesy of Hammerhead.
Well, Spider-Man, it seems you have other problems to deal with. I guess I will be going.
Hey, you stay right there. I want an audience for this. You'll save a lot on medical bills if you give up now. This is too easy. Take it off, Spider. It's like you're moving in slow motion. So soon? I thought now that we're friends, we could rent some DVDs, grab a couple 2-liter sodas, and make an afternoon.
You could have let me go easily. Now I shall have to teach you some respect.
What, this dance again?
Is that the best you can do? Show me how tough you look!
Thanks, Spider-Man. We'll take him from here.
Enjoy your stay in prison. You seem like the kind of guy who would look great in orange.
When I get out of prison, and I will make you eat your words, one by one.
Just remember to bring some hot sauce. I like my words to have some zest. Police were right. This stuff looks military grade. And I bet I know exactly where they're getting it from. I need to wash this costume later. Being a hero. Spidey beatdown. That was fun, but I need more of a challenge.
Aw, shucks, Spider. I didn't know you cared so much.
Don't pick out the wedding china just yet. Information? Then it looks like Silvermane's goons are about to get a spider infestation.
Happened. Thank you.
Taught you a lesson, but I doubt it. What'd you do to your friends? Take the last ice cream bar out of the gang freezer?
They found out that I'm an undercover officer.
Oh, well, I can see why they'd be upset.
They were trying to get the names of the other undercovers out of me. If you hadn't come along, I don't know how much longer I could have held out.
How many undercover officers do you have in the gangs?
Ever since the gang war started, we've tried to put an officer in every gang in the city. I know it's a lot to ask. Could you try not to hurt them?
That's sort of a tall order. If they're undercover, how will I be able to tell who they are?
They may look like the gang members, but they all have a special mark that identifies them. Check it out.
Spider-Man, I hear you have been taking a keen interest in my business affairs.
Who is this?
My name is Sergei Kravenov, but you probably know me better as Kraven. And I'd like to play a little game with you.
I already have your goons penciled in for a beatdown soon, so I think I'll pass.
I am afraid you do not have much of a choice. I have taken 4 hostages. If you reach my next call in time, one of them goes free. But if not, my dogs will have a rich meal tonight.
Why should I believe you?
Go ahead and ignore me if you want. My dogs will appreciate it. Timer starts now.
Made it. Now let the hostages go.
Ah, not so fast, Spider-Man. This was just a bit of an appetizer. A way for me to get a sense of your powers. And frankly, you looked a little relaxed. I think a bigger challenge is in order.
You gotta be kidding me, man.
I am not a charity. If the terms don't work for you, then we're done here.
No, man. Our boss ain't the kind of person you say no to.
And mine is not the kind who takes threats lightly. You will show me the respect I deserve.
Okay.
Watch this costume later. Being a hero is dirty business.
Thank you. Now, if you'll excuse me.
Hold on. I don't think you were asking those guys directions to their favorite restaurant.
Those thugs were simply trying to rob me. I don't know why you would think otherwise.
And so what? You were negotiating the amount they could take, or were you trying to sell them something?
Preposterous. What would I be trying to sell them?
I don't know. Insurance? Vacuum cleaners, or maybe high-powered weapons. Tell me who you are.
My name is Donald Mencken. I'm a community outreach worker. Those hooligans have been trying to sabotage an after-school center my company is building. Now, are you satisfied? Or do I have to call the police and tell them?
I'm satisfied, for now. But I have a feeling we'll be meeting again really soon. Lesson, but I doubt it.
Spider-Man, you ruined everything!
Is that what the kids are using as slang for thank you these days? Because from my angle, it looks like I just saved your life.
I'm an undercover officer. They were initiating me into Silvermane's gang.
Oh. Why can't these clubs just have a secret handshake or something?
That was close. I hope my cover hasn't been blown.
I doubt it. The cops and the crooks in this town hate me about equally. You have any leads on where these weapons are coming from yet?
No. I might have been able to find out had somebody not taken it upon himself to follow my operation.
If I were you, I would stop looking at the gangs and start looking at Oscorp.
I always thought you were crazy, but this just confirms it. Oscorp is one of the most respected companies in the world.
Things aren't always what they seem. If you find anything and decide you need some non-police help to protect your cover, just ask for some red and blue backup on your radio. I'm listening.
It's Spider-Man! Take him out!
Spider. Something tells me you didn't find that trick at a magic shop.
Oh no. The mediocre medley of menial mishmash you procure at the average magic shop could not possibly match the mysterious marvels of Maxwell the Magnificent.
And you're using all of these mysterious marvels for good and not evil, right?
Oh, but of course. It's part of the magician's code. And if you thought that last trick was amazing, I have something even better I can show you. Now, close your eyes.
Can I open them yet?
Okay, do it.
Hey, what sort of game are you playing here?
Why, we're playing Mysterio's game. And the other volunteers have just arrived. Until next time.
Aunt May was right. Never trust mimes or street magicians. Just stay down and I'll stop punching you. This is getting pretty rough.
About the chemicals that were on the truck you stopped earlier.
Let me guess. Knowing Oscorp, it's incredibly dangerous, and if I don't recover it, there will be dire consequences.
We inventoried the recovered canisters, and one is still missing. Please, if it gets into the subway or water, we could have a serious problem.
All right, I'll find it. But I want you to put in a good word with your bosses so their drones stop shooting rockets at me.
I'll give it my best shot. And please, be careful. It's very unstable. Keep it as far away from people as you possibly can.
There it is. I gotta get it back to the scientist. And I should keep it away from the street so nobody accidentally gets exposed to it.
You got it. I can't thank you enough.
It wasn't anywhere near the place where I stopped the truck. Somebody moved it. What would happen to somebody exposed to this chemical?
All I can say is that it may have unpredictable effects on human physiology. It seems the container is fine, though, so you shouldn't worry.
I don't like doing errands for Oscorp and then being kept in the dark. If I find out that this chemical did something bad to an innocent person, and your bosses try to keep it under wraps, I'll make sure the entire city knows. Where is everybody?
My cover got blown.
What?
I told the gangs I would help them set a trap for you if they let me live.
Well, that was really not cool of them.
They got you in their sights. I'm so sorry.
You'll save a lot on medical bills if you give up now. That's going to leave a bruise. Didn't you guys hear? I have a proposal. Some people never learn. Well, that was fun. Not. Oh, I get it. You're not trying. No time to rest now.
Spider-Man, I can't thank you enough. Even after I betrayed you, you saved my life.
All in a day's work for your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man. I understand you were in a tough spot. But don't worry, I'll shut these gangs down soon enough. Why do the police think you're the man to talk to about these new weapons flooding the streets?
Spider-Man! I might have heard something, but that doesn't mean I have to tell you. I'm not looking to get a rep as a snitch.
You have two choices right now. Tell me what you know and then go about your day, or I serve you up a hot knuckle sandwich with a side of punch.
Ooh. My doctor told me to avoid violence in my diet, so I guess I'll pick option A. There's a new player in town who's been selling weapons to the gangs. And I don't just mean Silvermane's crew. I'm talking the Mafia, the Russian mob. It's an arms race out there, and the police are the ones losing.
Any idea who this guy is?
I don't have a name, but I hear he isn't just your run-of-the-mill thug. I'm talking deep connections. Government, industry, something. He only sees certain guys face-to-face. Craven, Hammerhead, Silvermane. So it's not exactly easy to get specifics.
See, doing your civic duty wasn't that hard, was it? Now stay out of trouble. I'd hate to have to let all your friends know how eager you were to help. There's too much at stake for me to take a break now. Did you guys learn your moves from playing video games? Some people are just magnets for trouble. Does everyone like you as much as I do, or was this another deliberate setup to see me again? Because I'm getting a bit of a stalker vibe here.
I know this looks bad, but I didn't try to get attacked. I was just taking pictures around an Oscorp facility when these guys jumped me.
I have a source that says they're working on some sort of bioengineering project and that they've been playing fast and loose with some human testing rules. I wanted to see if I could get any inside details.
What sort of bioengineering project are we talking about?
I don't know. It was a project by some guy named Richard Parker.
Richard Parker?
I'm not sure what it does, but everything I found out about it is right here.
Crime doesn't take a break, so neither... Just the attractive masked woman I've been looking for.
And why is that, Spider? You want to take me to dinner? Or did you just have dessert in her?
I'm just trying to catch the weapons dealer in the act. I have a hunch who it might be, but I need proof.
I think that'll have to wait. The police are terrified of all the escalating violence, so they're thinking of buying super-powered weapons from Oscorp that'll make what's on the streets right now look like cheap water pistols.
Isn't that a good thing? The police shouldn't be outgunned by all these gangs.
Problem is, Oscorp is taking a huge batch of them over to City Hall to do a demonstration and seal the deal. Every faction in town is gonna be gunning for that truck. And if they get what's inside, well, use your imagination. That truck is chock full of the nastiest weapons outside of Uncle Sam's secret stash. You need to make sure that the gangs keep their paws off them.
You're not coming along to help?
I don't want to make this weird, but some people I know don't really like you. I mean, I do, but if word got around that we were friendly, it could hurt my rep. Besides, I'd hate to cramp your style. Now go get him.
All right, shoot.
That's the ship. Don't let it pass.
Where is that place?
All right, let's go.
You ain't so tough.
Take it off, Spidey.
Yo, it's Spider-Man!
Just get the weapons. I didn't get the prop. Here, I have the proportionate strength and speed of a spider.
It's the Oscorp truck. Now we've got it. And we get to take down that wall crawling.
This is too easy. Getting pretty rough.
You got nothing. Is that it?
I'm trying. Time to rest now.
Spider-Man,
who are you?
A representative of the company you've taken such a keen interest in harassing. Your DNA is the missing key in our recent experiments, and I'm here to collect it from your dead body.
Hey, that hurt.
Yeah. Getting pretty rough. That's going to leave a bruise. Ouch! Ha ha ha! not, wall crawler. It won't help you. You'll die as easily as you fell into my feline trap.
Trap? You mean the black cat?
Tricked by a pretty face. All your powers, and it was your hormones that did you in.
Aw, shucks, I'm just a growing spider. Allow me to demonstrate how strong I've gotten by knocking you out.
Ha! Come on! Is that it?
Who was that guy? What did he hit me with? I feel like I'm gonna be sick. What did he do to me? I feel so weak. I need to find somewhere safe. Too many people need me. It can't end like this. Keep it together, Spidey. Don't black out. Do this. Black Cat was double-crossing me all along, which means she knows more about Oscorp's involvement in all this than she's been telling me. I've got to find her and see what she knows. Right after I thank her for leading me into a trap. I've got to find the black cat and see what she knows. Right after I thank her for leading me into a trap. Huh. I'm positive she's around here somewhere. Positive. That was perfect. Oh, I should remember those for later. Gotta be around here somewhere.
You win, man.
Black Cat!
Oh, hey, Spider. Fancy meeting you here.
Shut up! You almost got me killed! I know you're working for Oscorp!
Oscorp? What are you talking about?
Don't play dumb. That weapons shipment to the police was a trap, so a green maniac could kill me and play mad scientist with my corpse.
The Green Goblin works for Oscorp? I didn't know. I swear!
How stupid do you think I am? Stop lying and tell me what you know about their plans.
The Goblin gave me information about what the gangs were up to, so I could give it to you. We had a deal where I would rob them while you were keeping them busy, and he would get a cut of my take. I had no idea the plan went beyond that, I swear.
There's that dirty little thief!
Oh, look. More friends of yours?
No. You have to believe me.
She's with that spider pole. Take them both down!
Learn your moves from playing video games? Just stay down and I'll stop punching. That's going to leave a bruise.
Robbing the gangs.
That that's the best defense you've got? That you're a dishonest thief? Are you kidding?
I don't know anything about Oscorp's plans, but I promise you, I'll find something that will help you figure out where the weapons are coming from. Then you'll trust me again.
If you were using me all along, why do you even care?
Maybe I don't like how the streets look now that they're filled with weapons. Maybe I don't like being used myself. Either way, I'll get you what you need.